There was an old farmer who lived by a rock. He sat in a meadow a waving his fist at some boys who were down by the creek. Their feet in the water, their hands on their marbles and playthings. And in days of yore, there came a young maiden who looked like a lovely young lady. She sat on the grass, she lifted her skirt as she showed us her ruffles and laces. She was learning a new way to raise up her children and teach them to knit, while the boys in the barnyard were shoveling straw from the stable. They worked day and night. If you think this is bull.